Look at this. Okay. What brand is it? Found his garbage out by the curb. Almost brand new, hardly even used. And it's already burnt out. You can smell it inside. This model's not even, it's like a, not even a year and a half old. Alright, let me throw it up here in the truck. So I'm gonna make this part of my argument I was having with a Canadian scrapper, well, Quebecian scrapper about leaving it better than we found it. And us humans consuming all the resources on the planet. I'll have more to say in a second. I ain't even gonna try and fix it. It's for scrap. On to the next. Let's see what we got over here. A couple pieces of cargo. Can't get my fat hand around it. Too much imaging of the ground when I was scrapping. Gotta change that. Drop that piece. Yeah, a lot of imaging of the ground. I guess even if I was wearing a GoPro, you'd see a lot of ground. When I walk with my head not totally up, but kind of facing downward. That's because I'm always afraid of tripping and falling. It's just the nature of the beast. Yeah, I'm always afraid of tripping and falling because I'm clumsy. Very clumsy. Totally uncoordinated. Wow, there's a lot of sweat bees out. Alright, on to the next. Go over here and check this out. I was gonna pass it out, but more garage sale fail. I love when garage sales fail. Boy, that sounds evil. This probably still works. People waiting for you to like walk past. So they can stare at your ass when you bend over. As you like bend over and picking the stuff. Oh, look at the garbage picker. Do you guys ever get people screaming that at you? Like I do. Garbage picker! Yes, I've been identified. Oh my god. Been found out. Garbage picker. Yes. Me on a diet? Yes. Of White Castle's, Wendy's, Burger King, McDonald's. Till I one day look like this guy. Yes. Garage sale fails. I don't even know what this is. Some kind of radio. So in there, zero fucks given. This is a scrapping channel. No, it's a hoarding channel. It's a scrapping channel. What the hell is this origami thing? Star Wars. Fake brass. Anything with a cord. These people must do flea markets, garage sales or something all the time, because there's always a lot of stuff here. This is almost a winner. Cheeses. Yeah, some playing card decks. My daughter likes that shit. Oh, people driving by don't want to be. They speed up. You know, like they were going to totally slow down, but when they seen that I had the camera, I was like, keep going. Like somebody's gonna know who the hell they are anyway. I don't like when people dive into my crap. Wait till I'm gone. Wait till I can't see you anymore, okay? Biology. Like in school, that's all they taught. Like, science was biology. Like, why? Science really wasn't mechanics or anything like that. It was about biology. That's not the only science. Oh, yeah. He was definitely gonna pick. Smoked. Oh, well. It's all about destroying the competition. That's why I have a warehouse. Because if left one on one with the competition, I would not be able to compete. Like, let's say that guy went down that block and I went down that block. I would find nothing, and he would find the treasure trove. I don't know that. Yes, I do know that. I've been living in this body all my life. I know that. It's the way of the world. Oh, you're so negative. No. I spent years not having the warehouse. Before I had a storage locker. And before I had my own house, when I had lived in my mom's house. Before I was married. And then when I had an apartment. Same story. Scrapping is loaded with competition around here. And it's necessary for me to devise tricks, techniques, and try and mechanize my system and make it efficient as possible, allowing for me not to need to compete at the same level. They can. I'm a type B personality. I'm not a type A. There's two different types. The nature of this beast is chill, relaxed, slow paced. Yeah, I guess it's 2:14 for the weather. So when it gets down to that price, when's the next crisis? Because it's... That always seems to be the deal. The next price is $1.65 for fake gas. And then watered down gas is $2.11. And then the cheap gas is $2.14. And the fake stuff in the middle that nobody buys, $2.44. And the real stuff is $2.74. I have my own names for all the different brands. A little reflection of reality. Yep. Time to go in there and... Hey, this place is definitely not a... What's that place that Tucker Upper goes to? Wawa? This is definitely not a Wawa. Thornton's. Kind of like a bottom feeder off-brand store. Like the drink selection thing. Really gnarly looking. You know what I mean? Ugh. Donut selection. Really like flying around that buzzing around. Also, it was too appetizing. Those have been fingered and molested. Hey man, welcome to Joliet, right? That one looks about the only edible one. Yeah, this is definitely not, this is not Wawa. This is Joliet, man. everything wrong. Broken windshield. That's interesting. We got some big people here in Joliet. It's just that Man Cow. There's a Man Cow song about Joliet, and it's pretty accurate. Okay. Carl Muller, or Eric, I think his real name is Eric. What do we got here? We have Christmas. It's starting already. Actually, in the past few years, there doesn't seem to be an end to the Christmas stuff in the garbage. There doesn't seem to be an end to the Christmas stuff is in the garbage pretty much all year. I would say that's in the last, like, 8 to 10 years. Seatbelt keeps getting jammed in there. Everything is worn out. Tweeted out that the White House. Everything is worn out.
In the lead up to World War III. But we should lighten up on the World War III stuff. It reminds me of my mom. It's going to be World War III. No, it's not.
497,000 miles.
Some of the same issues in my family.
I don't know if you can see that.
Don't worry. We've had many different presidents. This will be fine.
Right. Yeah, I guess you can't really see that way,
it's the best reality show.
497,000 miles in the sea.
He's not a king. He can't do whatever he wants. We have systems in place to prevent that. Now, this is